Okay, this is how we do smelt. Cut off the back of the head and you go through the back. Cut up. And you pull it out. Yep, easy. And this is cut off the back of the head, the back of the neck, and then go through the behind. Cut through the middle and ripped out the head. Yep, rip out all the head and the guts. And after you do that, you get this. You get a clean smelt like this, with nothing on the inside.